student loan debt, I'm going to work to fix it because it's outrageous what's happening. You're not given that fair start. You're too far down. It's not right. And we're going to work very, very hard to get it fixed. But we're going to start with 43 million people in the United States are currently working to pay off student loans. And we'll be talking about that very soon. We're going to work on that very soon. I've always been very good with loans, and I love loans. I love other people's money. We're going to work on it.